Changes in the way that we plan for and respond to emergencies means that more people than ever will be involved in emergency management in the future.
In 2016, we will be defining what role local government should play in emergency management.
We want to do this right, so we need to know if we have the skills and resources to do what is being asked of us.
We need to make sure that everyone understands what their role is.
That we acknowledge our strengths and weaknesses.
And that our emergency management arrangements still work into the future.
Local Government Victoria is committed to enhancing the capability and capacity of local government to manage emergencies. Over the next 3 years, we will be bringing councils and emergency management agencies together to clarify and agree on council roles and develop action plans to ensure that councils have the skills and expertise to meet them.
This is a once-in-a-generation opportunity to shape what role councils will play in emergency management in the future.
And how best we can work together to build safer and more resilient communities.